An oil battery catches fire, then explodes after being struck by lightning. Take a look at this video here. It happened in Yukon near Northwest 36 and the Kilpatrick Turnpike. You can see those intense flames caught on camera. That was sent in by a viewer, Marla Miller.